When I tell her to leave, I couldn't believe my eyes.